Well, as you said, Coach Pram said, congrats to everyone, obviously. We've got many caps from the first time in. Great to see all the faces. Seen on social media the last couple of weeks, keeping tabs on people. Seeing the team training's going well. I just want to give you like a brief overview. Everyone on the same page. Give you the lie of the land and so on, and what we're looking to get from these camps, all right? This comes from everyone. We want to drive our standards from day one. That's on and off the field. Okay, we know we're going to get it on the field. We want to make sure as a collective, as a group, everyone's sitting down, everyone in the back, we drive our standards off the field as well. Mini camps, 5 week block, guys. We are to work hard, we are to enjoy ourselves as well, okay? That comes from everyone, and it is the start of our journey. So let's buy into it and enjoy it. Any questions, guys? Sweet, happy? Woo! In terms of the session, I'm warming myself, a block of games, a block of speed work, a block of games for me, speed, games, and then we'll do some 10 on 10 offs at the end, alright, just to top off a bit of volume. Greens, grab your bibs, no issues with the teams. Have 2 minutes yourselves, guys, a little bit of a trot, we're coming together, okay?